This is the skin protection spray you can use to make the strips last longer. It also reduces the risk of redness of the skin of the ear when you use the strips. It dries within 15 seconds. Then you can apply the strips to the ear. There's one for the left ear and one for the right ear. So now we apply the strip to the back of the ear, like this. And it's completely transparent, so it's very discreet and you can use it all day. And you bend the ear towards itself, making the antihelical fold. It's important not to bend it towards the head, but just towards itself. And you have the fold there. Then you attach the silver clip. The silver clip is mounted with a foam pad to protect the ear against the silver. And you take off the film. So it's adhesive on both sides. And then you attach it to the fold of the ear we just made. And then you squeeze firmly with your fingers, all the strength you have in your fingers. This doesn't hurt. And you should wear it for a minimum 12 to 18 hours a day. Does it hurt?
No.
Good. When you take it off, you just take it from the top of the ear and peel it off gently. Like that. And if you reattach it, you open it 90 degrees, like this, and then you reattach it to the ear and squeeze it again. And you can't take it off. Can you take it off?
Yeah.
So you see it's stuck firmly to the ear. And when you take off the strip, just peel it off gently from the top of the ear, like removing a Band-Aid. Like this.